Vaya. Aguancha. Yeah. Eso. Aguancha. You say every girl I tell ya. T-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. Tell me say she love me t-shirt. One chop link them I go take it to the world. Life is sweet, it make me teeter. Every girl I love me t-shirt. Every girl I love me t-shirt. One chop link me I go take it to the world.
Well, yes indeed, that a sound just played their short one, you know, called T-Shirt by the Star. Way down there in Trinidad and Tobago, talking about Yasin. Welcome to the show, my brother. And how are you doing?
Give thanks, my brother. Give thanks. Blessed love. And it's great to be here on the platform.
Blessed indeed. Blessed indeed. But what's your real name, by the way?
My real name is Randy McMillan, also known as Ayerson.
Well, yeah. You got Milan in your name as well. Of course, I'm Milan too, definitely. But who inspired you into music?
I'd say my greatest inspiration in dance and music was Shabaran.
Wow, definitely Shabaran, definitely a big star. He's a big icon, definitely. Even in this country, Sierra Leone, people love him so much, you know. But do you know anything about Sierra Leone?
I'd say yes, definitely, you know. Africa on a whole. As I said, Sierra Leone is the diamond of West Africa, you know. So you can't go east, you can't go north, and you can't go south without coming west. Yeah, I would say Dino J is a very interesting artist, you know. Definitely a promising artist. And there's this other artist, Tiger Man. He's a very prolific artist, you know, with a real striking voice. So surely, in the future, West Africa, Sierra Leone is a place to be.
We can't wait to see you, Yasin. Definitely, we can't wait to see you. But have you got an album or albums? Have you released any album, by the way?
No, I haven't released an album as yet. But presently, we have those in the making, you know, albums to be pre-released.
Yes, yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. We can't wait to see your album. We're gonna get hold of it as well. Of course, it will be a blessing for me to get hold of your album, by the way. Definitely, yes, you know. But what's your advice? What are you going to tell people of this country, and of course, most especially your fans?
An advice from myself is for myself, you know, for every artist. Just be yourself, you know. Because there's no greater love than to be thyself. It's the only way you can express the things you love. You know, stay connected to the things you love. You know, when you be yourself with your self-expression. And to the fans, you know, we give thanks to the fans, because basically without the fans it wouldn't be us. You know, the fans is the momentum, the fans is the reason why we do everything, you know. The fans is the platform on which the music grow. So we give thanks to the fans, hands in hands.
40s past 3, no we class. Chop chop. Versace, a Louis V. Armani, Dolce and Gabbana. High grade we there, mix with Gabba. We rock like that new bank baba.
They the killer them out and they kill them proper. And your son we no take talk, of course we had a bump.
Whoa, I don't know, like way. Say none of them know, like way. Eating out my head, you know my head, so I say dang, I don't know, like way. Say none of them know, like way.
Watch out then. Touchdown like ball up. When girls see we them call with top shot up. Yeah, damn Ford cologne. Girl smell me from far. When me in a me zone.
Step out in a my dark glass. Y'all them a bumble like cowash.
Yes, yes, a nice one in that studio. I enjoyed the interview throughout, definitely. And of course with your man out there. But tell me a little bit about the song that just played, you know. You enjoying yourself in that studio. But tell me a little bit about the song, Up.
Up. Up is a song written by myself and Slick 45, you know. And Up is a song really portraying the dancehall energy in the metaphoric way of dress code, you know. So that's what Up represents. You being up in a fashionable state, actually connecting to the dancehall or to the energy of the ghetto, you know.
But finally, you know, we got a song that we started in this program called T-Shirt, you know. I'm sure people are gonna get used to that song the more we play it in this program. But finally, tell me a little bit about that song called T-Shirt.
T-Shirt. T-Shirt was a song actually written to promote a brand that I was basically thinking about, you know. I was thinking about bringing this brand, you know, making it a household product, basically. So I started off with two T-Shirts, you know. Then again, a couple of sisters start saying, you know, they like the T-shirt, they like the print, they like the design. So you just put it together, put a tune and say, all right, we're going to use the tune as a platform to promote the brand T-shirt, you know. So that is how we come up with it, T-shirt. This is how the song comes to its full fruition. you know, through well making a product.
Thank you, Ayasen.
I want you. Yeah. Ayasen. I want you. It's a heavy girl attire.
T-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. Tell me say she love me t-shirt. One chop link them I go take you to the world. Life is sweet, it make me teeter. Every girl love me t-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. One chop link me I go take you to the world. Life sweet, it make me teeter. They tell me say they love me t-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. One chop link them I take it to the world. Life is sweet, it make me teeter.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt. Life it's sweet, it make me teeter. One chop link, she go take it to the world. Loyalty, nip on the link. Got a peep on the print, got a run on a sprint. Teamwork, so the teamwork. One chop link on every team shirt. Every merchandise that don't sold. Big life, big kind, Swiss enterprise. Martial traits from the skies. Got a broadcast, got a televise. One chop add like grab up on it. T-shirts disappear like black magic. Pull up another mark, I find a parking space. Got a wear my t-shirt every size of a chef. This must be the Hall of Fame. Every girl I call my name. One chop link and we a third fame. I one chop link, yeah. Every girl love me t-shirt. Tell me say she love me t-shirt. One chop link them I go take it to the world. Life is sweet, it make me t-shirt. Every girl I love me t-shirt. Every girl I love me t-shirt. One chop link never take it to the world. Life sweet, it make me t-shirt. They tell me say they love me t-shirt. Every girl I love me t-shirt. One chop link them I take it to the world. Life it sweet, it make me t-shirt.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt. Life it sweet, it make me t-shirt. One chop link she go take it to the world. Girl I so be sweet like chocolate factory. One chop link customized in a she gallery. I'm not Jordan, every girl wear one. Every girl chest one chop addition. To the heaters, girl I take me logos. She woulda walk naked if she not get me clothes. Girl I said the thing shut a road, mother road, father road. So she now walk na other road. Designer model with another boss. Any color I got match she shows. Say she get the right size, say match she ear style. One chop link, take it to the sky. She woulda walk naked if she not get me clothes. Designer model with another boss. Any color I got match she shows. Girl I say she love me and she don't know. Every girl love me t-shirt. Tell me say she love me t-shirt. One chop link, I go take it to the world. Life it's sweet, it make me t-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. One chop link never take it to the world. Life sweet, make me t-shirt. They tell me say they love me t-shirt. Every girl love me t-shirt. One chop link never take it to the world. Life it sweet, make me t-shirt.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt.
Tell me say she love me t-shirt. Life it sweet, make me t-shirt. One chop link she go take it to the world.
Production Empire.